Order of Operations by Alison Hammack. Order of Operations is not a surgeon's operating schedule. It is the specific order that mathematical operations are performed in. We will use the acronym GEMDOS. GEMDOS is performed left to right, where multiplication and division can change their order, and so can addition and subtraction. G represents grouping, parentheses, curly brackets, square brackets, absolute value bars, or some type of fraction where you would group the numerator and then group the denominator. Exponents, such as 2 to the third, which is expanded out to be 2 times 2 times 2, or 8. Multiplication, division, add, subtract. We will now do some example problems. Number 1, 10 minus 8 squared times 4 squared divided by 6 plus 2. The first thing we need to do here is do our grouping. 10 minus 8 is 2. 6 plus 2 is 8. So let's go ahead and rewrite this problem. So we have 2 squared times 4 squared divided by 8. Now we want to finish this grouping here. So exponents come before division. So we first expand out this. This is 4 times 4, or 16. So we have 16 divided by 8 in the brackets, and we still have our 2 squared out here. Go ahead and finish the brackets. That's a grouping. 16 divided by 8 is 2. So now we have 2 squared times 2. We need to do our exponents before we multiply. So this is 2 times 2, or 4. 4 times 2 now equals 8. Okay, looking at example number 2, we want to do our grouping first, GEMDOS. Grouping comes first. 11 minus 6 is 5, and 5 minus 1 is 4. Let's rewrite our problem. We have 15 divided by, this is a division, 5 plus 2 squared, in brackets, plus 4 squared. Let's go ahead and work on this grouping over here. Division comes before, exponents come before division, so we need to do our exponents first. So this is 2 times 2, or 4. So now we have 15 divided by 5 plus 4 in brackets. Plus, let's go ahead and expand this one out. 4 times 4 is 16. Finishing up our grouping, we have 15 divided by 4. Division comes before addition. So we have 3 plus 4 in brackets, plus 16. Finishing this off, we have 7 plus 16 equals 23. Example number 3. 2 plus 10 divided by 2 times 7 minus 7 plus 3. Okay, looking at example 3, we have a division. We're going to go ahead and do the division first. It's coming before multiplication, because remember, we can have GED math, where division comes first because they can change their order. This is all left to right. So we do this division first, and we get our 5. Let's rewrite. 2 plus 5 times 7 minus 7 plus 3. Next, multiplication must come before any of the addition and subtraction. So we multiply these numbers here and get, 35. So we have 2 plus 35 minus 7 plus 3. Working the problem left to right, 2 plus 35 is 37. 37 minus 7 plus 3, going left to right, we will have 30 plus 3 equals 33. Example 4, 10 minus 6 plus 4 divided by 2. Division comes before any subtraction or addition, so we have to do this math first. So now we have 10 minus 6 plus 2. Going left to right, we will have 4 plus 2 equals 6. Example 5, 16 divided by 8 times 4 minus 2 plus 2. first thing we're going to do is this division because it's coming first. So we have 2 times 4 minus 2 plus 2. We need to go ahead and do the multiplication because it comes before subtraction and addition. We have 8 minus 2 plus 2. Left to right, 8 minus 2 is 6. 6 plus 2 now is 8. Okay, our very last example here is with absolute values. So absolute value is a type of grouping. We must do the grouping first. So we do the math in here. Negative 5 plus 7 is 2. Let's keep it inside the absolute value bars for a minute. Okay, so now we want to evaluate these absolute value bars. The absolute value of negative 4 comes out to be a positive 4. This just comes down to join it. And it has multiplication here, so we must have the multiplication down here. Plus, absolute value of 2 is just 2. So now working the problem left to right, we have to do this multiplication. So we get a negative 8 plus 2, and our answer becomes a negative 6.